आप रिकॉर्ड कर रहे हैं ना, मैं
हाँ, बट
करना है
यू
क्या?
नो, कैन एनीवन आल्सो रिकॉर्ड जस्ट फॉर बैकअप?
या
बढ़िया एकदम।
हाय, हेलो,
हाय
हाय बानू सर, हाउ आर यू?
सो
बट आई नो दिस.
लेट कॉपी।
हेलो,
यू हैव टू गिव परमिशन।
हे राजू माय लव,
हम लोग ने 7 o'clock को क्यों रखा, 6:30 को
यू नो आई
रखना
वाज थिंकिंग ऑफ द सेम थिंग. व्हाई वाजंट इट एट
18:30?
18:30
स्टार्ट। नो
अपूर्व का ये प्रॉब्लम होगा। जब हम लोग ने अभी एक वेबिनार किया था, उधर भी उसका प्रॉब्लम था इंटरनेट का।
हेलो एवरीवन,
हाय
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 हेलो।
वाटर बॉटल्स, इट्स बेटर टू हैव वाटर बिसाइड यू बिकॉज़ इट्स गोइंग टू बी अ लॉन्ग कन्वर्सेशन। कीप टेकिंग सिप्स एज ऑलवेज, स्टे हाइड्रेटेड। एंड
मम्मी, वाईफाई रीस्टार्ट करना।
First blooper of the show.
First, obviously, this is this meeting is organized in memory of our very old friend 1983, which finally released on the 1st of July. As far as I remember, no words came in and said, "Mere paas ek idea hai." And he tried explaining it in words, but none of us understood what he was trying to say. So that's when he came up with a visual pitch, some 10 seconds clip, which kind of defined the style of what we are trying to achieve. I don't know about others, but I instantly got sold. And then 3 years later, it released on 1st of July with good reviews, actually very positive feedback.
So even when he's talking about the script also, like the script completely was not made even, like we were in it, like building up some of the dialogues over there itself on the spot itself, and it was not written actually, and even the script was incomplete, and everybody was like trying to add on to the scene like that. On that spot, and like every dialogues, even some dialogues are like it sounds very weird sometimes, like when I'm listening to it, but it's kind of like it's that's the fun part of it, like in total.
Boss, they were then.
अरे वो तो वहां था ना,
वहां पे भी, यहां पे भी, सिग्नेचर छोड़ दे रहा था लल्ले,
और ऐसा पुश करके भाग जा रहा है।
Way before this, I just showed the raw version of like the digital version of our film to my mom. Then she was like, these are not how our old films looked. They look more gritty. They look more, you know, it's not this neat. So I'm glad that we didn't release that part. We took our time and then we put all the filters. And ultimately released when we were happy, so that's a good thing.
By the way, there was a script, okay? I just lost it. Yeah, there was. Just to say there was.
Hey, तू fifth class बच्चे के तरह बात मत करा। क्या? I had a script, I lost it.
Then Anjali is like, "Huh." You do this, and when you ask for a script, and Anjali is like, "Haan, wo to hostel mein hai, shayad." So that would have been the scene all the time. And Akshat sir and all people kind of like had their own vision towards it. Like they had a lot of things to add from their own side. Like
I want my actors to improvise. That's what.
Okay, so.
I remember the time, so in the beginning, like the first shot, Anjal comes and he's like you so say that you like that person, did you like her, that scene, that the first scene, okay. So Anjal, I asked him, dude, so what's the scene? I don't know the script. He's like, I don't know the script, you're just improvising right now. You I was like, bro, are you serious? And he was like, yeah.
There was a lot of times when we got creative and we thought we'll do some creative camera movements. But then the first thing what we thought was, would those movements have existed back in 60s or 70s? So let's stick to the basics. That is zoom, pan left, pan right, and still. That's it. There's no stable camera, steady cam technology or things like that. So
the biggest challenge I felt was shooting a film like at this point of time, which is supposed to be taken back then, like removing all the poles. Like when it came to the after the post-production, when it became like removing all the flexes, removing all the poles, and that kind of like made the journey kind of dragging, because like it took a lot of time, like doing VFX over these kind of shots and like making it look real.
I don't remember removing any poles, because Anjal was like, dude, this is not gonna happen, okay? So fuck the poles and we'll just go with it. And then we removed the nameplates in between the song.
Yeah.
There were some principles and all that. And the tattoo on Tanishka's hand,
ooh,
that we didn't finish it. Like, it was half done. And Anjal was like, ah, it's perfect, darling. It will be perfect. So, yeah.
As far as I remember, it was me and Amal were constantly talking about stuff, especially camera, like... He just pops into my room and says, "Eta, for 1983, that fight scene, I was thinking we should do like this." And then he would just write it on a paper and we would vaguely remember that. And it's always been that way with Amal, because I instantly understood what he said. Or I think even with Anjal, whenever he or Amal says something, I kind of instantly connect to what they, probably because we are from South India, we come from same background, maybe, I don't know.
I thought actually it would be made in multiple languages, but that made me sign up. and then I knew that only Malayalam was happening, but I was like, yeah, okay.
And then we kind of disappeared, right? Did you think it would have eventually released, or did you completely forget about it?
No, I didn't forget about it. I thought, like, as Anjal was like saying it, he was like, it's happening in the background, bro. It's happening in the background. The post-production is still happening, going on. So I heard it till like second year, third year went away like that. Fourth year also went away like that. So I obviously thought it must have submerged somewhere. It's not happening. And then out of the blue, he was like, bro, it's releasing.
So do you want to kind of... explain on what was going on there, and how was your experience to juggle between cook and the villain?
Yeah, so first day, I remember, there was not much of work. We ordered food from outside only for the college day shoot. Then on the second day, I was up till... me and Bharat both was up till like 3... or something, and then we woke up again at morning for the shoot, for giving the breakfast, and then again going back to room and preparing food.
But yeah, it was really nice seeing you guys, especially Anantu, Tanishka. These guys have not talked to you in a while, so Unsi especially, Akash. The other guys I've kept in touch with, but yeah, these guys, it's really nice seeing you, the faces. I hope you're doing great. But yeah, if you guys need to talk about anything, I'm always there. Take care. I'll see you when I see you.
Yes.
Likewise. Nice seeing you. Have a lovely day.